Life out. We're gamers, we like games, we play games because we're gamers. We've got jobs, we've got lives, this is our hobby. Wait, what? Alright folks, we are back with Bear and his bird. We're gonna go ahead and jump back on in here. Sorry for the delay in the amount of the videos coming through being uploaded, but things have been kind of kooky recently, let's just say that. Anyway, so we just finished with the bloody desert. We're gonna go on to the next floor. Now, this is where we found the snowy area. Now then, the actual pathway is further up. So I think it's further. Let's find that. Get up there, Kazooie. No, this is the wrong direction. Note door! 450. In spades. Congratulations, Banjo. You won. I'm gonna go for a run. Oh, hey, cool. Alright then. Time to go for a swim, I guess, huh? What's up here? What the? I don't think there's any way I can get up. The camera can walk right here. Let's get that. Let's get that token. Never know when we're gonna need these things. 21! I win, folks! Nah, this is man, there's no gambling. Screw off, fish. Is there a way to get up there? Long winding tunnel. I'm having flashbacks to clankers, folks. The crap? Okay, that red is just way too bloody red. There's a joke in there. Bloody red. Get it? Hey, do we drain the water somewhere or something? That was a mumble. We're gonna hover over the water with a freaking peck attack. Okay, now then. I really haven't planned this flashback to my word. Oh, look! Haunted Mansion. Obligatory, folks. Obligatory. Mad Monster Mansion. Alliteration. Alliteration much? Oh, Mumbo Token. Is there a ledge there? Ooh, that's terrifying. That's a lava down there, folks. Now, there's something we say all the time here at MPM, right? That camera could use a little bit of help, though. Are we ready, folks? Ooh, spooky. Let's have a look around, shall we? I do not like the way the camera works on this. I do not at all. I need the AP anyway. Not really, but can't hurt it. So, oh! Turtle Talent Shot. What's that for? It's gonna be a puzzle if someone uses that. Shut up, jump with the hook. Okay, Jinjo! Let's go! I need Kazooie. Run like crazy. I
oranges are. My word. What the hell is that? The heck? Okay. Woo! Oh well, let's get the note. Let's get the notes. This is supposed to be a stealth room. I don't know if that thing will attack me or not if I get too close, but... Do you do anything? Oh, you're supposed to be scary. Score is. Now to get them all back. Everything's gigantic. Hey Cap, does this remind you of a special golf course? You ever play golf with friends? There's a stage called Haunted. It takes place in a giant house with furniture that's bigger than your ball by far. Actually, probably about this scale of difference. I highly recommend golf with friends. I'd call it golf with your friends, but we just call it golf with friends. I'd say just check it out. Give it a work. Give it a shot. It's one hell of a meme. Come on, camera. You're being such a dick. Oh, no, that is not right. Okay. It's going in the creepy shack. What the crap is this? Try it again. Now that I know what the hell I'm doing. No, it's not the way to go. This way. Okay, so. We're spelling out Banjo-Kazooie. Okay, let's go get some more HP, because apparently that ghost is an asshole. Hey, look, It's a straight shot. More or less. Okay, well, I'm gonna go in there and get some. There we go. No, come on. Come on, you bat.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, this is what I was talking about. Woo! HP. Oh, you're the most welcome.
Eat them, pull them.
Oh yeah, I love that sound. Oh, wait, hang on. Woo! Whee! Woo! Woo! Whee! Ah-hoo! Whee! Whee! Woo! Ah-hoo! Come on, top of the world!
Uh-huh.
This is literally the world top, so yeah. And we go out that gate, and we turn, and we go through there. That's gonna be lethal. Let's get out of here. No door closed behind me. Turn back in here. Okay. Those go away. You can shoot them with the balls. Like that. It's not even fair. That means I've lost all my note progress. Alright, let's go get that shiki out of that bullshit mansion. With the lights. Okay, so let's go with the first B. I'll take a hit. Got it. Bye-bye. Thank you for the chicky. We're at six. Cool. I don't trust that water. Oh, that's just terrifying. I'm gonna need to do something different, because this ain't working. Not that I'm gonna take a break right now, but I'm probably gonna... Yeah. Anything in here? Nope. Okay, let's see. Choose your stuff in here. And I just see a couple of things. Good soup, he says. Well, pumpkin can jump. I can't attack them. That crap. Okay. That's not weird. Life That's just that's for the pumpkin to get. I hope people think a theremin's creepy. Okay, what we got? Oh, it's this room. Okay. For a bathroom break. Oh, that's lovely. I'm gonna flash back to the miner's cavern again. Breaking and entering. Oh, there's some notes. You had to come in here. There's a lot of shit in here. Whoa, hello. There's a Jinjo in here. Church, and there's two gingers out in the world at large. Got one ginger in the world at large. Yeah, I have an idea. Well, that kind of works. See, there are musical notes everywhere. Wrong button. Wasting them without doing that. Now the ghost has been dealt with, I can just navigate the maze. Hey, Jinjo. Last one's the Jinjo. Barrel dancing. We've all seen that enough to know what it looks like, so yeah. Just imagine that you saw him do that. There we are. Nope, that's not. Okay, definitely getting that last one. It looks like we're done with pumpkin business. Got it. 1 second to go. Let's press it. What do they do? gonna hurt. Oh, there's 14 out here. Okay, that's better. So there, fair enough. 13 notes out here. That's messed up. Alright, let's get out of here. And we'll have the adventure to get to that other level the next time. Going through the hole. What's in here? There's a mumbo in here. What's that do? There must be something I have to do in here. Of course, it's bear form. Yep. There we go. Nope. I'm getting out of here, Pumbo. We'll get that jiggy at the beginning of next week's adventure on Banjo Kazooie. Not really. It'll probably be more than a week because life gets in the way a lot. Magic's about to wear off. Okay. Anyway, folks, thanks for sticking around, and hope you enjoyed this round's episode. Next time around, we're gonna be getting that jiggy, and we're gonna be working our way towards the next level. So. Until then, like and subscribe if you like this content, and even if you didn't, well, maybe share it with a friend or something. Who knows? Anyway, good night, and good luck.